excited that we picked up a win tonight. A little bit of a, I thought SIUE started out really well shooting the ball. I think it took us a bit to adjust to Bell's game, but after we did that, I just think we locked down much better in the second half defensively, which gave us some points offensively. So it's kind of been our trademark, kids playing a lot of kids. And I just think that if we stay focused for 40, that things like this will happen.
Taking what the defense, you know, gives me. I hump my shot, you know, I'm out there, but I'm trying not to force things, you know, and just kind of play the game and just let it come to me, you know. The biggest thing we did was stop two from shooting the ball, like Coach said. Talking and communicating, you know, and as well as getting rebounds, because, I mean, in the first half, they did out-rebound us, especially offensive boards. So I think that was a big thing for us, just boxing out and making sure we secure rebounds. We feel confident. Coach told us a few days ago that we have to feel strong with these, you know, first few games that we've won. We do have a great record so far, but we just got to continue to build because we know games get tougher, you know, players get more skilled, teams get better. So we just have to stay together, just stay strong and keep building on what we've been doing.
Well, they've been kind of, in some respects, anchors from last year. You know, they played a lot of minutes. And if you think about their positions, I mean, the point guard inherently is a leadership position because they have the ball in their hands almost every single possession. And then if you anchor it and you say there's a post player that can kind of, you know, that people have to defend. The difference this year is that there's other people they have to defend also. Not that we didn't much last year, is just we have more threats. And I think that's opened up both of their games. You know, I think she's had it all the time. I think it's more my job to get her more shots. We saw the zone come out, and a lot of times we run this kind of X out, and I just put her on the outside and put a guard on the inside just to kind of break the ice. Sometimes with three-point shooting, you just need a couple kids to hit one, and it relaxes everybody, and we were pretty tight at that range tonight. She's just a pure shooter. So I don't think it's much. I think it's more our job to get her more opportunities, to be honest. You know, honestly, the Janaya, McKenzie, and Ariel, I kind of feel they're impactful freshmen, and we're building something. So when you see some of those younger kids have that much impact and understand our system and what we're trying to do, it's an exciting thing for a coach. Now, we understand things are going to get a lot tougher, but I think, you know, when you're trying to build a program and take it to a different place, you know, this is part of the process we're going through.